On February 8, 1972, Richard X. Clark was set free from Attica. As the car that was taking him to Buffalo passed the Attica village limits, he was asked how it felt to put Attica behind him. He said,
Attica.